Hey everyone, welcome. I'm Star Ocean Divine Force. Oh, I'm so gonna level up some characters. I don't know if I need to have their equipment on them though. If it's... Well, do I need any control on them? No, they level up normally, so the factors should take effect even if I don't do anything with them, shouldn't they? I feel it's time. I keep forgetting. I think it has to be time for the hat because, you know. Gotta get in that Christmas spirit. It's cozy, but it can be fucking itchy. My niece is so gonna wanna try and take this from me on Christmas Day. I think I can go for now. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. And there we go. Yep, there we go. It's now officially Christmas with a couple of days to go. It's when I remember. I'm still in Showdown. It's like the every fucking chapter I'm gonna have is gonna be called Showdown. Now this is gonna be a moment of truth. I know! Every year, I forget. Even if it's sitting on my desk, I'm like, it's fine. I'll remember at some point, and I don't. What are you doing? Right, where am I trying to go? So, did I change this over? Raymond! Let's see what we got. Are you wearing it? You're wearing that. Okay, so he started at, was it 115? 115. Went here, Blossom Road. And let me just be able to open my eyes. Probably with the stitches being annoying. Yeah, well, that's the thing, I don't know, did they. Did you have to get them removed? Because I think some people have the ones that, like, dissolve? I'm doing good. Ooh, blindsiding everything! Hell yeah! Oh, fuck! Valkyrie! What happened to you? No! Panic! Panic mode! Oh, Beast Lady, okay. Oh, I didn't use the Dolmions. Oh. Hey, at least right now. Right, so we were 115 when I came in here. 136! Oh man! My whole party's gonna be fucking so leveled soon! Oh no. I don't know where I feel good or bad about this. Oh, Raymond, nothing stopping you, is it? Dark matter. Oh, Moonstone. Oh, I forgot too much of that too. Ooh. How? Oh, both things I hate.
Yes.
Hell yeah. Wait, how did you get knocked out of that? Wait, where's... It's like, where's the enemy? Flying through the air. So... 158! Oh no! Prepare yourself for battle! I got hit there. Blindside. Cool, I'll take it. Oh shit, no. So one gets us 185. Only one level. Wonderful. Oh, peripheral device. I wonder if I have to get all of these like once each. So the moonstone I can't get, but if it's a meteor, right, I might be able to. Oh, I keep selling the excess. Jeez. Oh wow, wait, none of it? Can't take. They were all moonstone. At least I know where to get some higher level stuff. Can't get that either. Oh man. Oh, I didn't want one. I'm taking one damage. One damage. Alright, so 255 is the most. We're getting there. I'm just gonna go around all of my characters with this. So we're talking about what, 10 minutes so far ish? 10-ish minutes. Maybe a little bit less than that. Oh, nope, wrong one. Why did you go off that? Of course you fucking did. Wait, why is there like so many of these about the place? No! Stop it! Oh, you weren't fucking locked on that when I done that. And poison. Oh, that's so annoying. That's so annoying. Can you take that one out? Still one. There's another one. Hey, Greg, how you doing? No, not right place. Do as much damage that way. Oh no, that's not good. Hopefully nothing major. I know, I think it's just like... Oh, I am dead. What the hell happened? Oh, I done things well. Poisoned, didn't I? Poison really does hit for a lot. Can't do anything. Now I've definitely enjoyed it. Yes, there's a lot of quality of life things that could be done, but it's workable. The story, I didn't actually think I was as close to the end as what I was when I got to the end. And I felt I was in like the last section, but I thought it was going to go a bit longer. Wait, what was it that? Are you 255 yet? 226. Cool. And our part run through for Raymond then. This is my go-to for leveling just now. I'm creation. Fuck yeah. I don't normally go down this route, but the factors kind of... It was quite easy to get... Well, I say quite easy. I spent a stream getting the factors and... putting them on pieces of equipment. I mean, it feels like it's completely RNG, which it seems to be the case, but that's fine. I have to do some crafting soon. Prepare yourself for battle. Oh, I didn't get you. What the hell? So when he gets 255, that is us. 236. Do I even bother going for these? Cause I just don't have the space for them. Dark matter and moonstone is usually from these chests and in here. I just don't have Oh, surprise, nice. Okay, why is this targeting so shit? Oh my god. What's going on with this? Wait, who did I blindside? Stone and confused. I'm just gonna fly through a floor. Okay. So maybe our run through might be done with the remnant. Oh, it didn't last long for you, did it? Wait, what does that mean? I just noticed a symbol and I don't know if I've ever known what the symbol was. So next to the enemy name and up at the top during the fight, there's like a circle with a three prongs through it. I'm gonna have to... maybe try and upgrade some of these materials with Midas. I do wonder if there's like a enemy that gives more experience, but this is pretty decent to get through. Are you done? Oh, you're done. Okay, well. Ringmail, guarding, sapiens. We will give you this one. Accessories, I cannot remember what we were wearing. Did you have edge? You had a point blank range damage, didn't you? Oh, who was the other one? Download critical. Right, who is next? You can wear it, I think. Ring mail plus +4. The ones you can't, Midas and Nina. I can do something with their accessories afterwards. She had Mavel and Pepita. So you had Frozen and Confusion on. I'm gonna get. Oh no! Yeah, plus +4. And guarding ring. Plus +4. So, two runs through kind of works for this. Looking at what, less than 20 minutes? Per character, and getting them to max. I will be doing some in creation, I'm just like really focused on this at the moment. And it's quite a nice run through those dungeons. Or at least that one in particular. We're slowed as well. And poisoned. I can't do anything just now. Poison is really, really tough. I'm slowed, that's fine. Wait, who did the blind side? Damn it, this did not work at all. its attention isn't focused on me. Oh no, get up there! There we go. Well, it's gone. I think with Raymond also being level 255, it's kind of boosted everyone a bit. Oh, I can't do that in here. Shit. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? I don't know if there's certain factors tied to different levels. 171. Ah, this is gonna take a while for them. It's gonna be like after 11 time I'm doing this, maybe? But at least they'll get experience, even in the reserve. Don't know how much experience, but they still get it. Hey, what the hell? Why are you not... This is hitting in. Just hit you in. You're done. Come on, let's go. Let's go. I can't get out. I'm not even going to bother opening them in here. Really did not work. Oh, did you hit me? I think you hit me. Okay, what is going on with the targeting in this? Hi, can I maybe target those next to me? The last one in this room. Yep. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing with this game? I'm doing the best here to go triangle above them. Keep getting Moonstone. Oh, Blaine said it's someone else. Don't know who. Can't get that either. /225 She might be done at this point. I'm getting recommended cheesy Scottish Christmas films. I wish the camera would turn a bit faster. Poisons, you can get a mouse later. Is there one more here? I was like, fuck it, we'll try and go for it. That was nearly death for me. Oh, fuck. The poison would have been over. I'm gonna have to switch party members out when I switch over, don't I? That's fine. That's no problem. I wonder what Gabriel will be like without better weapons and equipment, but maxed out party members. Because all the stats would be better. Huh. You only get access to the next dungeon area once you've done this one. But there's, I think there's something about it. Wait, why is Nina? Nina's confused! What are you doing, Nina? What are you doing, Nina? What's going on? Naka still gained a level there. She's getting close. Enemies up ahead.
Warning, energy levels low.
2x4? Oh, I'm nearly ready to change over. I'm surprised Malkia has more HP than Raymond, though. So, I'm gonna take the stuff off of you. You were wearing, what were you wearing? One of these. I think you were. You had Mavel and Pepita. Where, oh where? I need to, not you. Gonna be, can't be behind us either. Maria. Well, you might end up dying. Bring me all, she had, not Maria, fucking hell, Marielle. Oh no, no, he's got Maria and Anne equipped, that's what it was. So bring me all. Sapiens. And guarding ring. Put you for you. Oh god, he's dead. He's dead. Right. Get him back, get him back, get him back. Oh, surprise attack. Cool. Oh no, this is fucking overkill. But it is amazing. I say I've got a good shot with Gabriel, but I have no idea what one of his moves is. So I tried it and I got halfway down his health. I am. I'm not right there. Spamming like fuck with Nina, the healing, while everyone else just tried to take pot shots at him. Threat detected ahead. Warning. Energy levels low. God, weakness really does fuck us up though, doesn't it? A sacrificial doll. Just what I always wanted in my life. Wait, who's?
Insufficient output. Nothing shall see us deterred.
I can't see anything. That I could be doing differently. Malkia proving to be quite useful for that. Where are the rest? No, not there. Why the fuck are you targeting something off my fucking screen? Oh my god. It's a shame there's not a trophy for people reaching certain levels. All the levels. To 11. Okay. That's four. I have five more to do. Ariel, Theo, Elena. Can be done with the equipment as is. And then I need to change over to something else. One of the robes, I think. Can you fucking move? Hey! Roll, fuck! Useful in this level. I should be getting... Well, I see plenty of money, I don't actually know if I am. Nearly. I wonder what I'm doing. Try to speed through here. Accelerate one. Energy levels low. Destroy. no idea who her blind side is. There's like two fights going on. There's just two circles of red on my minimap. If it's meteorite, fine with that. Oh, exolithium crystal, what's that? I don't even know what that is. Okay, so what we'll do here is I want to take this off him. I'll change over. He was wearing. What was he wearing? This one? Might have been. Maria and Anne. Anne. Whereabouts Anne? Ranged. Oh wait, restores 5 AP when defeating enemies. That's not the worst. Not Nina, not Midas, not Malkia. Elena. You had Mavel and Koro. Seems right.
Engaging the enemy.
I don't even know where our combos are. I'm just like, fuck it. This is my life for a little bit. I actually may be going faster than I thought it was gonna. No. Oh, this is at last second. Blindsided something. I don't know what I blindsided. Come on, get up there. Oh, a bit slower. Damn it.
Enemy
No, can you get up there? Hi. Go. So she's she started at 17? 117. No, this is definitely gonna be before 11. I estimated 11 thinking it was like 20 minutes per character, but it's definitely not. It's 171, okay. And gotta be Barry Allen next, and then Theo. What might take a little doing is the... No, it should just be a straight taking the factors from a piece of armor onto another piece of armor so I can get Nina and Midas involved. Doing? I can't see them. Oh man. My problem is I'm wanting to go that fast that my AP isn't replenishing fast enough. Like, where's Raymond? He's not a close fighter and he's doing fuck all. Oh, what are you doing? Get Midas to do something with the meteorite. Oh, there was another crystal I got from this, but I don't know what it was. Another meteorite? Cool. God, I'll hopefully be done with this bit soon. These must not count when it comes to the chests. Enemies up ahead. Oh. Man, Elena got her level. What was that for her? 233. So we've done what? The end fight, full run through, and maybe the end fight? I'm waiting for level 255 to still not be enough for Ethereal Queen. Poison is the bane of my life right now. No, Sophina. I'm gonna die if I do more. Oh, I had to like 40,000. In life. I'm wondering what Nina's doing though, because she's not healing me. I need to go around there. Can we get some healing? Hi. I can go back in there, that's fine. Oh, did I not kill that one? No, I didn't. Oh, hell. We've got this. We've still got this. Right, Ethereal Queen is the goal. I just don't know how long it's going to take me to get there. When it comes to crafting weapons, there's a lot of weapons that I can't buy. That I'm crafting, but it's not like the top tier ones. They're close, but they're not like the best. Nearly there. 5-2. Flying enemies are some of the worst. Because I didn't use Duma, but then Duma's like, oh, you don't have any power in you. Hostile. I think I took them all out myself. Just about. Oh, you spotted me 4 times? No! Oh, she was using her move that she leaves mines about the place. Is she maxed out? She is. Okay. So you had... What did you have? Oh man, I can't remember what I said you were wearing. Has to be that for you. Right, just no, no. Shit. What did I see you had? Were you in up close? No, you can cause frozen as well. I can't remember. Well, that's what happens. You weren't long range. Oh, Koro. Koro? And... I know it wasn't Mavel, but you can keep it. Magnina, no. Midas, no. Malkia, no. Albert, no. So Mariel and Theos. Mariel is Ronix and Emerson. So she's a long range. Ring mail plus 4. Keep it ring. And I will switch. You for you.
Let me take over.
Of course she got killed. Right, you know, come on, let me go. Come on. Or try to. Right, are they all gone? Sounds that people have when they level up, when they make a move, when they do anything, X, Y, Z. Is there nothing holding you back? Not anymore. It was really on me though. She wasn't gaining levels so quickly.
Accelerate.
Oh, can't get it. Nope. Still don't have enough space. Wait, what one did I... Inside. Hers has got to maybe one of the worst level up lanes. I didn't notice any of the other characters. Oh man. Right. How many more times am I going to see this boss? 199? Okay. Oh, that didn't work. What the hell? Wow. You just fucked up my AP majorly. Thanks. Fuck. Oh my god. Not really paying attention to me. Well, this isn't a good start. I'm also poisoned. And I'm slowed. Fuck. Well, this is not going to be the full max. Should be able to get it next time. Paper from them. I don't know what we could do with it. I'm guessing it's some high tier spell casting. But I don't know. Be the authoring. What else could we make authoring? It's not like previous games. Not the first one, the second one. I'm sure you could... when you got into the second disc, you were on a different planet. And you had... Was it Chisato? Who was with like a publishing company? Was she a reporter? She might have been a reporter. They also had like other publishing stuff going on. And I'm sure that I could. Ooh, nice. Get my books published with them, and then you'd gain, like, you know, royalties every so often. Gaining some levels, which is nice. He's the last one, I think, on the piece of armor. Then I surrounded it for my spellcasters. Blazed. What the hell? Oh, I didn't finish you off. Oh crap, the lock on's gonna fuck for some reason. Why, game? It's not the best lock on, I have to say. Well, no, it is a lock on, and then you can lock it on the target, but I prefer it that it's instantly goes to the closest, which it does not do all the time.
Acceleration. Careful now. Threat neutralized.
Oh, okay. Like that. It's like, why did you not lock on? It was the only target that was available and you didn't lock on. Oh, I have maxed out my meter rate too. Where was that for her? 255! Nice. Okay. Oh, why did I do that? So you were. Equipment. Take you. Take you. No, it wasn't that. That one. Emerson and Ronix. Actually, there's both of them. Okay, no. There you go. Get the ring mail. Got the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pinch ring. And the garden ring. With you, and then it's just Midas and Nina, and that'll be a bit of a
I have been waiting.
Synthesis going on. He'll get the bonus to this one. That's alright, it's only taking me an hour and 20. It's gonna kill an hour and 10-ish. Time was actually in the game properly. Like the lock on went to.
Warning. Energy levels
The first thing you see on the screen. Don't do that one, don't do that. Nope, 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 stay away. Different better start than the last day. I don't think I can do anything else there. Take that. There we go. Do that. That's one on there. Oh, the poison. Wait for that to pass. Part is going to be so fucking overleveled for like in 1 second probably, and then I'm going to hit that brick wall that I need the armor and I need the weapons. Get her soon. Just one more. Maybe one more run through with Theo. Then I can get Idis and Nina sorted. And I'll never have to. Well, I'm gonna say I'll never have to run through here again, but it depends on what equipment, what items I need. Or want. Oh hi, what do we want? No!
That's over with.
Oh, too far, too far, too far. Oh my god. Let's go, 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 go! When may I want out of this fucking place? In my haste, I'm not getting stuck everywhere. Maybe I should just run. They're really like focusing on me, don't they, little fuckers? Doesn't matter what I do. They're just gonna focus on me, get rid of you. Oh no, apparently the game thought I wanted to go back the way. Okay then.
Keep up!
So you're still gaining levels. So there was something I got from here that seemed like it was a pretty fucking rare one, but I don't know. Wasn't the moonstone, it wasn't the meteorite. I don't know if I've ever seen it again. Oh, metal's come back. Wait, what are you for? Are you experienced? No! Oh, you little fucker! That is not fair! Oh, that would have been a good one. I think the metal scumbag might be the... Is it experience? And there's a celebrity one. I don't know what they each do. I think one might be extra experience, one might be extra money. I feel like it's like metal slimes in Dragon Quest. That are like extra experience. I didn't realize it was there, otherwise I would have focused on him. $240? Right, you might be done after this one. Possibly. Right, so Midas, that dude's supposed to be 37. Aye, right. Would you stop hitting me? Oh god, what am I doing? Where am I going? No, it's actually pretty cozy. This is gonna be me Christmas Day as well. My niece is gonna wanna steal the hat though. I'm thinking it's a bit big for you. This has completely fucked over what I was doing again. No. The levels on this fucking tree thing are ruthless. And oh, targeting! Oh my god! I might take a third round on this one. Fuck it, I'll try it. Well, I think he's dead. Please let me get this one. Is that Theo? I don't know yet until we get out. I wish we could use our healing skills out with battle. I don't think we can. So Nina's a healer. She's like, you know, support, healing. I don't think you can kick off skills unless you're actually in combat. For whatever reason. I'm not sure any of the Star Ocean games have had that before, have they? 255. Right, so. Party, let's see. All the Ember 255! Oh no. Okay. This means I need to do something. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get him equipped with his other stuff. He was wearing that one, Tsuki Kazu of Time. Oh, what did I say you had? I only remembered hers because it was like Emerson and Ronix. Fuck it, I'm just gonna give you two random. Can we move to random? Yeah, I gotta get in the spirit of things. You can have a mirage. Okay, so what do I want to do? Right, I'm just trying to remember how to bloody do this. So, save it. Save it before anything. So I want to synthesize what's on the body piece I was using with the other characters onto a robe, cause Nina can't wear the light armor and neither can Midas. Which is a little strange because Midas can wear the robe and he can wear heavy armor, but he can't wear light armor. Right. Item creation. God, how do I do this again? So synthesis, I had Melchior. We were... The base thing was going to be... Oh! She can wear that, can't she? I'm just going to go with one of these ones because it's cheap. It's clothing. I want to put onto it the... Where is it? Where is it? Oh, did I miss something? Nope, I can see it. There it is. I'm on plus four. So that should put all the factors from one into the other. And there's nothing else. So shuffle means that if I had the factors locked, if I already had two factors on the base piece of equipment, the other two would get shuffled for like an equal percentage chance to go into it, along with any other potential. But I should just be able to normal. So straight switch over.
Leave this with me. My work is complete.
Exit. So what mean? Nina, you're gonna have fuck all health on you. You're in that one. You had phase. I'm gonna forget this. Deep range ring 4. Millie. What was phase for? Was phase for? Oh, he had some experience stuff on him already, didn't he? Burden ring. Alright, so I'm gonna try Gabriel, aka He-Man. He's kind of a buffed up He-Man. He's looked after his himself. Or maybe not buffed up He-Man. I mean, in terms of in terms of looks, I guess, taking care of his golden locks and his hair. Right, Nina, what are we doing? Wait, where the hell? I didn't realize you're here. Is it what happens when I give Nina less powerful equipment? Just know how to heal. Why did you not lock onto that? Jeez. So doing things fast in combat is not the best. I found. There's a little bit of I need to try and wait for the lock-on to work, or... like that. That was not locked on. Just because I was looking in the direction of it, it kind of worked. Yeah, I was gonna say, how long before I see one of those little buddies running at me? Oh, fuck! Oh! Thanks for absolutely trashing my AP bar, you little shitbags. Fuck! Oh, you weren't even looking at me. Stop it! Ree, fuck off. There we go. That's why I got my AP bar backing. So every hit you take knocks one off it. Which is fine, because usually the fights are like not... they're not usually rapid fire seeds like the plants are doing. Shouldn't take too long to get Nina. Oh, what was this other thing that I seen once? Exolithium crystal, that's the one. What the hell would that be for? Chests respawn every time, so if there's anything I'm missing or eventually I'm after certain pieces of equipment, I know I can get like Dark Matter and a Moonstone and sometimes Meteorite. Not so much in the chest, but definitely in the crystals. What are we sitting at for Nina? 20. Oh, to 20. Okay. So maybe this and a little bit more? Then I'll get Midas in there and the whole party should be maxed out. Which one was in that the was it the Last Hope where depending on your character's battle trophies? It's up to level cap for them? I can't remember, was 255 the max or did it allow you to go further than that? Don't even need to do that. Okay. Oh no no, stop it, stop moving, stop doing anything. I am poisoned, we can't do anything! You're taking care of him, come over here. What to do? Oh, enchanted paper. I maxed out on that too. Of course I am. Then we've got Gold Midas. Oh shit, no, fuck off. Back again.
Threat detected ahead. I must catch this threat. Threat neutralized.
Wait, what do you mean did false advertising? See, I never watched the trailer.
Initiate emergency protocol.
Oh, I'm gonna get hit by these! No, no, no. We do them. Because you mentioned it the other day, didn't you? It's to do with, like something to do with the story? I'm left to fend off this creature by myself. See, it's gonna be like, oh, Star Wars games, you're gonna have different paths in Star Wars Kingdoms, you play as a girl. I've seen once. It's gonna be like all other Star Wars games. The only one where you had your split leaders was the second one. And even then, there's only certain story parts that are different than that game. And different characters you can recruit. You have, what was it, Opera and Ernest, instead of, I can't even remember. I just seen it as, in this one, most of the story would be the same, except for the parts where you're just Leticia and don't have Raymond about, you would see those parts through his playthrough. So that would probably be it. Like, when Raymond goes to get the ore for the, I'm just going to say the hovercraft because I can't remember what the fuck it's called. Oh, what were they calling them? It was the things that Melthea was working on with ideas from both Midas and Melchia in the past. And they went to get the ore in the coil. We went back as Leticia and Albeard because something had happened and we had to attend to. So we didn't see their run through this section or section before I got to this dungeon. No, but the previous ones, the only ones you had a choice in was the first game, the second game. I have no idea what the fuck they were talking about there. Shit. Nope. The blank thing is something. You can do me. Oh, 255. Okay. Right. So what we'll do is we will get you with your equipment back. You were going to be... that was it? I think it was that. I can't even remember who I said. Was it Millie? No, it's Miki. Oh, you had Faze, didn't you? Oh, right, okay. I don't need that anymore for you. And healing orders. Fuck it, you can take the drop right on. I don't know what I want just now for you. And the last one is Midas. So, Midas, let's see. Plus four, nope, that's not the right one. That one, accessory effects. Get Gabriel and Sophia. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get the Sapien's ring. And the Guardian ring. And we will get you in party. Take the Euro.
Enjoy your respite. Enemy.
Insufficient.
Thank you.
I just want to hit you! Oh, you're in time for the boss. Cool. Why is Midas like instantly fucked up? What the hell are you doing, Midas? Oh, you poor fucker. This can only work if you stay alive! Where is he? You're numpty. I can walk on this terrible. Poison. So are you. That's not the right one. Oh, Midas, you fucking idiot! I'm gonna cast all poisons! Heals over, because he fucking... Oh, idiot. You chub. It's alright, I can deal with that. Why are you like this? Even Nina was like that. I'm gonna cast while poisoned. He just wants to be different today. 184. Cool. Another couple of run throughs? Maybe not even a couple. I should be on by 5:30. I think. And then I'm going to try Gabriel and see where to go after that. I haven't got any of the equipment people. I haven't done any of that yet. I've got potential. I should good idea. Expert running through here. Ooh-wee. Hitting hard, are we? Damn. Apparently we're not getting a fucking walk on there. We've lost our ability to target. She knows not what an enemy is. She's flying. Is that tornado? Oh, Midas has that, doesn't he? Oh shit! How is that not my side? You got eyes on the top of your head? So I think I'll go in Raymond, Letitia, and Xylithium Crystal. So we can get it from here, but I don't know what it's for. I don't know what any of them are for, really. For an upgrading, or not an upgrading, a crafting from it, maybe. I'm gonna have to do Midas with alchemy. we sitting at around 242? This might be all I need. Put him over the edge to get 255. Just try not to die this time. All of you? Helpful? So I don't always get a status from that. Shit, I can't do that. Nope. Can't do this. Poisoned. Midas, don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. Why are you? Of course, Midas is gonna fucking die right now, isn't he? Can you heal him? Nina! 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 No! Oh, you dumb fuck. Nope. That's the one I want though. Okay, I just gained a level. How many levels? I don't know. Can't see in here. Shit. Nice. Okay, he is also what did I have him wearing? That one, yeah. Oh no, what did you have? You had Gabriel, didn't you? I think resistance and... I can't remember. It wasn't Sophia, was it? Could have been intelligence. Okay, everyone is leveled up. I will be right back. I need to see it first. Oh, don't. I'll just be a couple of minutes. There we go. Alright, watch, fuck it, I'll say it again. Watch me get absolutely trashed with this fight. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna need to switch you for. Who do I wanna switch you for? Who seemed to be quite good? I think Malkia is a decent shout. Okay. Now, I don't have the best weapons. I don't have the best armor. Everyone's just maxed out in their levels. I got a save point before this. It's fine. Gonna see He-Man. I love that this is like a floating arena.
I must admit, I am quite impressed to see mere mortals make
Can't
their
tell
way
me that's not
He-Man.
And who, pray tell, are you?
I am Gabriel Celeste, the angel
fucking
who
He-Man.
Through and between
that here.
For ages I have slumbered, bored of this dull world. Yet you dare wake me.
What do you mean?
No, your lives alone will not suffice in atonement for such sin.
Wake you? Wake you?
We all work together.
Holy shit. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, my AP! Fucking hell! I did say I would get slaughtered.
I will put an end to this charade.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There he is.
Prostrate yourself before the divine.
Well, I'm working with 5 AP, that's what we're doing right now. I thought it was out with his line. Wow, this is terrible. Right, Nina, what are we doing? What are we doing, Nina? Oh, Blade Taser! Fuck yeah! Would do a certain move. Music is good.
You dare defy the power of God. I will put an end to this charade.
Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work! Oh no!
I shall grant you despair.
Get his get it to work now.
I shall grant you despair. This divine spear shall serve as your grace.
I don't know how to do that one here. Oh, no, 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 what's going on, what's going on? Alright, we're not too bad. It's okay, it's okay. No, 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 let me here, let me here. That's fine. Let me here. Ooh, dragons. Okay. That didn't work. I'm usually on the quiet side when it comes to my streams. Wait, wait, wait. How did that not work? I had a bloody quiet side on you, did I not? Probably Gabriel's Slice Fighter times two. Oh no, how many times do I have to do this? Oh no. What do I do with the feathers? Okay, so what it says, a shining blueprint of a mighty foe. Its brilliance and bursting energy will remain for all eternity.
Glad to be of assistance.
I just got money for that. I just got money for that. Solemn cloth. I've maxed out on meteorite. Ooh.
Thanks for dropping by. Well, that was
impressive. Okay, so it is possible. We didn't die at all. I do need handsome quests in though. Or Santa. Item creation. I'll go with alchemy. Improve the grade of ore. That's five times. Oh, can I improve that? Oh my god, wait, what? Try it. Is it gonna work? Dark matter.
I dare you to find fault with that.
It's a 4-star.
You'll find this. I dare you to find fault with that.
Okay. So I go from one to the other. So if I go for that, 48,000.
You'll find there's nothing.
Secret of truth. And I'm gonna try again.
You'll find there's no.
Be right.
I dare you to find
try again.
With that. You'll find there's no.
Huck.
Solidly done on my part. find there's... I dare you to find... You'll find there's... I dare you.
This is not good.
You'll find there's...
This really isn't good. Cause... I think there's something above that. I'm gonna have to loot this.
You'll find this.
So trying again means it's... Is that the same? Oh fuck, I pressed wrong thing.
You to find fault with that.
No. Shit. And I can buy the meteorite too. Need to. Sugar. Well, let's see, what we got? Everyone's weapon next. Oh! Wait, I don't have any! Oh no, sugar. What would he be? Would he be, because he says he's God, would he be divine? No, it's not. Take Shimada then. Sure, I've got one here. Did I not have... Wait, who's got it? Who's here then? Divinity is 45%. Take that. Well, let's try this again then. I did not have a look at everyone's equipment. Sure. Nope, not there either. Okay, so I've bought pretty much all of the equipment that I can in the game so far. Do we keep fighting him over and over? Oh, do I have to leave and come back? Oh, shit. this way and then go back again. Well, being maxed out definitely helped in that regard, but I just think I need better weapons. I don't know what I'm after. Is it something like, what was in the first game? Is it Philosopher's Stone? And that's where I think we need alchemy. If I have the alchemy, it's gonna take forever, isn't it? Wait, is this working up? Oh, there is. Wait, what's going on? Oh, you got more wings!
Perhaps you stand slightly above the common dregs of this world. Very well then.
In his
Grant me the pleasure of testing your strength for myself.
In his pawn piece,
will be ours.
He has. His pawn piece, he has 6 wings.
I will put an end to this charade.
Oh, Nina's dead. No, no, not Nina. Oh, is he stronger?
Feel the weight of your sin. This divine spears.
Right, are you gonna come this way? Wait, he's spamming the shit out of that move.
Despair.
dragons.
Prostrate yourself before the divine. Feel the weight of your sin. I shall grant you despair.
Everyone's gone, that's fine.
Yourself before the
divine. Oh! Shit! No. Do these things.
To my true, I shall grant you just
in your strength. Four feathers. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end up getting six feathers. Dog.
Thanks for dropping by.
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
How many more times do I need to take him on? Get to the next part. I wonder. Guess I'm going to do this again. Wait. Was this a new thing? Visionary pen. Brush type fountain pen, said to inspire stunning ideas, makes it much easier to create goods during authoring. I'll take that.
Thanks for dropping by.
Well, that
is mine. I'm forgetting to save. I really need to save this. I think maybe after today, I might not be streaming this game. I'm not sure. Back again. Six wings.
My, you continue to impress. So be it. Next, you shall bear witness to my eternal, true power. Come, let me see you bleed.
You are significantly outmatched. Hang in there.
I was going to. I'm after one specific trophy for something, which would be Fallout 4. I played it before. It can just be a. Well, I was going to say it could be casual, but I don't know. I need one trophy for the platinum. So I thought, fuck it, why not give it a go? He's frozen! Oh, Malkia! Fuck yeah! So I have one trophy that I need to get. That didn't work. In Fallout 4, which is a settlement to 100% happiness.
I will put an end to this charade.
I'm trying to get his moves so I can blindside him. Oh, of course he's blindside him now. Malkia's gone, that's fine. Follow me.
This divine spear shall serve as your gravestone. Feel the weight of your sin.
The weight of my sin.
I will put an end to this charade.
I thought you said I could blindside when you had, like...
Oh, man.
Certain things going on. You know what? I want to try Raymond. Confused, so I don't even know what's going to happen.
Prostrate yourself before the divine.
Confusion sucks because I can't do a chain. That There we go. Here. You know what? I'm fine with that. But I need you to fuck away from me.
Feel the weight of your sin.
Get away from me!
Prostrate yourself before the divine. I shall grant you despair.
This is definitely to Furley's extra wings. It's definitely taking a bit more time as well. To get through.
This divine spear shall serve as your gravestone. Feel the weight of your sin.
I'm trying to get out of here. That's a confusion one.
Prostrate yourself before the divine.
Of course, Raymond's confused, isn't he? I think that worked. Halfway through it, okay. Dragons.
Prostrate yourself before the divine.
Dragons again.
Burning in their judgment.
Oh no, 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 that's not good, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. I need to buy some more of these. Stay away from them. Stay away.
Get yourself before the divine. This divine spear shall serve as your grace.
We'll sting.
I shall grant you despair.
Malk is about to die.
Cognition under attack.
Prostrate yourself.
Oh, you weren't focused on me. Shit. I just think.
Feel the weight of your sin.
Nope, I fucked this up majorly. The lone angel.
Most impressive. Perhaps I was too quick to write
that was worse.
This world and all who live in it. That you all yet stand is full proof of its merit and my hubris.
I need to fight him three times.
Cross again, brave heroes.
Okay, so I've got more feathers to hand him.
You rang?
I shall see to this.
Okay, but how do I get access to the next dungeon? I thought it was to do with defeating him.
Preparations complete.
Hey there, ho there.
Glad to be of assistance. Glad to be of assistance.
Thanks for dropping by. I only peddled
the... Actually, what do you have? Oh, you don't. Oh, crap. That's not good.
Well, that was indeed
sure. Do I need... I have a quest list. It's fine. I don't know if I can do this post-game or if I miss anything. Let me figure... I think that's both of these ones. Burn one enhancer. Find system. Veggie salad.
Hey there, hello there.
Do we have it? Do we have a veggie salad? Well, I bought that from them.
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
I'm gonna go to... Ancient Coil. Well, I got one trophy from it. Ethereal Queen's gonna be so much worse. If I can even get there. Oh shit, I can give you elites. Do I not have those? Huh. No, I was buying things, that's what it was. Rest as well in here. So you want to take him on again? Something.
Best not turn down it.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I kind of want the... that one.
Simply delightful.
Don't know who's making the food like. I'm going to take him on a few more times, I think. I'm trying to hand in these quests for the dude.
Yeah.
I've got the best weapon, but I'll take you. See if you're any different.
Reporting for duty.
Let's try it out. More.
My, you continue to impress. So be it. Next, you shall bear witness to my eternal, true power. Come, let me see you bleed.
Don't get cocky.
Perilous attack in
Okay. You took out Nina. One fell fucking swoop, you took out Nina.
Unable to continue combat.
Rosen?
grant you despair.
Keeps not doing one of his moves. Okay.
Most impressive. Perhaps I was too quick to write off. May our paths cross.
I'm gonna have to go and hunt for this fucking dungeon, aren't I? Wait, I'm gonna see not here. This place. Hold on. This place. This place. This place. So it's in Milbeth. Oil underneath. Back on one of the planets? Cause what did, who said it? Nina said symbols looked similar. And I think it was to do with symbols that were down here, maybe? I'm not entirely sure. I'm not sure I need more money, game. I'm at
that was indeed fruitful.
12 million? Is that 12 million? 12 million. I only need to take him on one more time then. And I can buy anything I want. I can make. Oh, making is all dependent on RNG, essentially. That's the name of the game right now, it's just RNG. Of course it's RNG. Why wouldn't it be? I wonder how, if I can fast travel to that area. One more go. That's all I need feathers wise for Santa. I bought all the. I didn't buy all the armors. I could get more armors. but I don't know if I'm gonna try and make some. I'm not sure what I need for making stuff though. I'm gonna need Midas to do something. But he's not the best at the moment. Every time I've tried, he just won't.
My, you
can hardly look at challenge. What, you walk, accepts that direction, touches the door handle. Whoa, okay. Oh, we're doing this crap already, no!
Prostrate yourself before the divine! Feel the weight of your sin!
I'm always gonna pull out yet. He is really focused on them. Raymond right now, isn't he? Oh, they're confused. So much confusion going on. You're focusing on Raymond. How in the hell do I get your attention back? Where was my AP? No.
I shall grant you this.
He's still not focused on me, is he? This doesn't give a flying fuck about me.
Feel the weight. Prostrate yourself before the divine.
He doesn't care. Oh, wait, did he go taunt?
witness to my true power. Feel the weight of your sin. Prostrate yourself before the divine. Shall serve as your gravestone. I will put an end to this charade. Prostrate yourself before the divine.
Keep up.
I shall grant you despair. This divine spear shall serve as your gravestone. Feel the weight of your sin.
Hey, he's trying his damnedest, though.
I will put an end to this charade.
Careful
now. No, Dreamin, fucking have it.
May our path.
Oh, okay. Okay. Wait, is that everything near then? No. Four. We don't do something. I don't know.
Glad to be of assistance.
Ah, over time, new stock.
Well,
I think I can sleep and come back. Yeah, the only notable place I can think of is off-world, where we took on Remington when he was down in the, was it Provenance Cavern? I think that was it. Kind of just have to keep your distance from him, because unless he's doing, you know, the blindsiding powerful enemies when they have an opening, so they're glowing red, so when you see the name of their attacks at the top of the screen, you know you can get blindsiding. But oh no, that's not enough time. Oh no. Crap. Is that it now?
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
Maybe. So, how does this go? I think engineering for characters. Alia and Marielle. Engineering 10. I think Raymond's gonna be smithery.
Can't wait to see how much better I do. I know this field inside and out.
Tessia's already crafting, but she might need smithery as well.
I shan't hold the others back. is complete.
To probably smithery. Nina, I don't know. Valkia? Oh, it could be crafting. Alright, give me a couple of minutes. I need to be right back. Won't be too long. Here we go. Oh, okay, where were we going? Right, so. Who do I think needs what? Creation. Malkia, I think she needs crafting. I think she needs crafting for weapons because we get the really shit version of her claws. Could be crafting also. Albert would be crafting.
There is no better teacher than experience.
His armor's are light. The clothing.
There is no better teacher than experience.
There is no better teacher. I wonder if crafting is the
all is grist to the mill. Mastery long in the making.
It would be smithery for your weapon, I'd imagine. Same for you, maybe your armor too. Possibly both. Rael's engineering. Don't know about her outfit. Elena, probably engineering. Baird crafting. Midas. Midas. I don't know. What would a cane be? Put under. I guess we'll have to try crafting something? You might be able to make something. Right, I think I've got people at levels that I kind of like them at. My problem now is I need Midas. I've banked on Midas to be able to increase the grade of the ore through alchemy, but I don't think he's got the skills, the talents for it yet. What if I fuck around with like the lower ones?
You'll find it.
Wild instinct. Okay. Okay. That's fine.
You'll find this solidly done on my part. You'll find this solidly done on my part.
So we went from Star Ruby all the way up to Arakalcum. What about Dark Matter? I can get these in here. Rainbow Diamond.
I dare you to find fault with that.
Excuse me. Moonstone?
I dare you to find fault with that.
You know, I'll keep that, that's fine. To sell it or whatever.
You'll find there's not.
Secret of Truth. I go try again. At least there's three shots available.
I dare you okay. Find fault with that.
I'm okay with that one. I might. Oh, let's go to bed. Oh, sorry about that. I'm never gonna get every single one, am I? Oh wait, what were his talents he got? He got a Wild Instinct. Possible to produce rare item during alchemy. Secret of Truth. It's begin when carrying out an icy. I'm really okay. I saved it for this.
You'll find there's no.
Shit, I'm gonna have to load this.
I dare you.
Philosopher's Stone! Oh, I can't do that. Oh, fuck. Exit. That's the top one, if I remember from, like, the first game. Is it? Remember from the first game, that was one of the things that you could... It was high-end. Freaking one. I'm gonna need a lot more than that, probably. Legendary treasures sought by all alchemists, many tales remain. Its power to turn base metals into gold.
You'll find this. I dare you to find it. I dare you to find. You'll find there's nothing I can't.
Fuck.
I dare you to find fault with that. You'll find there's no. I dare you. I dare you to find fault with that.
I've got two. Dark matter and the moonstone into the exilithium. Or is it only meteorite that can go there?
You'll find this. I dare. I dare you to find fault with that. You'll find this. I dare you to find fault with that. I dare you to find. I dare you to find fault with that. I dare you to find fault with that. You'll find there's no. I dare you to find fault with that.
Why are you doing so well at turning the meteorite into exilithium? But it was really bad going further up the way. I'm gonna save the shit out of this. Because I don't know how common it is to get out from that.
You'll find this. I dare.
Oh, okay then. Oh, this is a little too good for me. I'm gonna go through a spell if it's gonna be. You want moonstone? You want rainbow diamond? You want. dark matter? Anything but what you're after? Okay, Midas, you're actually pretty good at this. What the fuck?
find this.
Fuck noises. Oh, you're still gonna use up all your good luck there. Now, I don't know if I can turn the Philosopher's Stone into anything else. Oh, wrong thing. Shit.
You'll find there's... I dare... You'll find there's no... I dare you to find fault with that.
I have no exilithium. I'm gonna say one pair of character, maybe? And hope for the best, maybe? Possibly? I don't know. Alright, so after... slowly with this. Oh, let me try something. I saved it there. Old 10. The money required. Oh shit. 180,000? To look and see what. Oh fuck, what everyone's max weapons and armors are, aren't I? Maybe. I'm gonna try again. So what was it? Garen Nan Colin. Let's go and find a list of the best armors and such. I'm not bothered, like, I don't want to know how to make them. I just want to know what they are so I know I've got them. Because that would be nice. Nope, don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. No. Let's just, yeah. That is her best one. Wow, that's a really shit factor, though. 33% damage dealt to targets at long range. No one gonna do it? Well, I had to save just before that, so I know I'm on the right track. Oh, it's really bad armor. Right, I'm gonna load that. I'm gonna load that. So I know what I'm after. This is awful. Why am I doing this to myself? I don't normally enjoy this kind of thing. But the... I guess made it kind of easy for some of it. Right, creation. Smithery. You.
This shall be a-
the garden. Nope, this that's not after. Nicely. Try again. Try again.
This shall be- this should do
nicely. Evil Slayer Hellfire. Shit, try again. You know, everyone else's weapons.
I cannot. This should do
nice. Oh, that would be nice, but We're not doing that today, Lucicia. You can probably have a lore. A lore material for that. Okay, let's try it. Spit 3. I should have kept her weapon and just changed the factor. But I was like, hey, maybe I could get something. Basically, I didn't realize there was that many fucking things that she could make at this level.
I cannot wait. This should do nicely.
Fuck it. You know what? We'll take it. We'll take it. It's a plus one, but I can probably change both the factors on it if I want to. So what does that take me up to? I go from having 1682 and 1827 attack intelligence to plus 4000 on each of them. Oh shit! I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. Who else might we have? Raymond, I think, is going to be probably smithing for his big ass sword. Raymond. Do I have a name? Scorching Marmiados? Nope. Great job, me. That's not after. Scorching Marmiados. Element of fire to attacks, deals plus 33% damage when AP is 50% lower and absorbs 8% of damage dealt. I don't know if that's gonna be good elements on it, but I'll take it. Got a base weapon. For two of them. Did I have Theo? Let's try Theo's. I've been using them a little bit. But I was also using Malkia. So I'd be crafting, wouldn't it, for her? What's hers? We're looking at Malkia. No, not mine, I just don't want to see it. Jarn something else starting with a G. I'm guessing it's going to be the Philosopher's Stone as well. Rickety Gauntlets! Oh yeah! 180,000 just for that.
Do you not think it a triumph?
Oh! Midas! His is crafting!
Such level of. Do you not think it a triumph?
Oh shit! Do I want that? Let's just try emblem. Not the emblem. Ancient symbol representing the one supreme god, all the power to create or destroy everything. I'm gonna keep that. No. I wanted her weapon, didn't I? Okay, Okay, I know I can get it with Philosopher's Stone. Can I get it with anything lesser than that? It'd be nice if I could. A good thing with this place is going along the Blossom Road. I can get the Moonstone, Dark Matter, and some Meteorite. So they're like a higher tier. Shouldn't be too bad to grab them. Crafting. So Gamalkia. I go with. If I start with like Dark Matter. I'm looking at good tidings. Try again.
This curve. My work is complete. Such. Do you not think it a triumph?
Oh, that was bad. Maybe. Oh no, that's right. Maybe the Moonstone? That's a tear up. Such.
My work is complete. This curve. My work is
try in.
Such love. Do you not think it a triumph?
I don't have those. Fuck it, I'll keep it. Nah, I'm gonna try and get hurt again.
Such level of art. Do you not think it a triumph?
Ooh. Don't have that, but I'm trying for a weapon.
Do you not think it a triumph?
Bells. Is that the one for Nina? Who's Nina? You can't craft. So no, I don't want that.
This curve. Do you not think it a triumph?
Nope, that's not it either. Oh, screw you, Malkia. You know what I think I might have to do? Do some low-level item creation with them. And try and get some of the talents appearing. I think that's why Midas ended up being a bit better. Like what he was doing. Right, oh god, let's try something else. A different route.
Such. My work is complete.
If I do the try again, does that mean she's got the potential to get talents from it?
My work is complete. Such love. My work is complete.
Such. Maybe she can.
My work is complete. Such love. My work is complete. Such love. My work is complete. Such love. My work
elite.
Is complete. Such love. My work is complete. My work is complete. Such
maybe
my
no.
work is complete. Such my work is complete. This curve. My work is complete. This curve. Do you not think it a triumph? This curve. My work is complete.
Oh, fuck off. I'm not seeing any other talents appearing.
Do you not think it a triumph? This curve. Do you not think it a triumph? Such love. Do you not think it a triumph? This curve. Do you not think it a triumph? This curve. Do you not think it a triumph? This curve. Do you not think it a triumph?
Jeez. She's Moonstone.
Such. Do you not think it a triumph? Such luck. My work is complete. Such. Do you not think it a triumph?
No, no, I don't think it a triumph. Yeah, I'm not getting any of those. So what I'm going to do is go fuck it to the Philosopher's Stone and see if I can get something.
Such luck. Do you not think it a triumph?
I don't have that. That's not what I'm after.
This curve. Do you not think it a triumph?
Hey, Virgin. You only asked for one thing in RTX 4090 Ti.
Such. Do you not think it a
triumph? Oh, that's not what I'm after. Damn it. I'm gonna have to load this. So we don't got any skills increased, so maybe she's got the best. And I'm just gonna have to hope RNG. It works in my favor. So hers is something, something claws. Hers is, what was it again? Something Jarn. Something. It's because she's like a party member I use quite a bit.
So, do you not think it a triumph? Such l- do you not think it a triumph?
Nope.
Such. Do you not
think hey, there we go. That is hers. One thing. Brilliant. Yours can be created through that crafting. You know, I'm going to try and get Theo's. Trying it to yours. I don't know if what his would be under. Oh, it's not buying. Okay, no, forget that. I guess it's Midas. Got yours. Have to buy it. Have to get a drop for it. Got yours. You're both through engineering, I think. Try Midas then? Oh, your crafting is so crap. Oh shit, no, hold on. Whoops. That would not have been good.
Nothing can hinder my progress now.
All the progress.
Nothing can hinder my progress now. Nothing can hinder my progress now. Nothing can hinder my progress now. Mastery is only the beginning.
Right, so I don't have to go through that again. The PlayStation will be wondering, why the fuck are you seeing me so often? You're gonna wear me out. Creation, crafting, Midas. Are you also a Philosopher's Stone? Murder?
I dare you to find
Midas, where are you setting up? Yours called Gambantine Gales.
Such delicate. I dare you to find such delicate.
Oh, fuck. I am not losing out on that Philosopher's Stone. The armor. I mean, it has to be cloth. I don't know. The light armor. I haven't seen light armors. I don't know.
Solidly done.
Oh no.
I dare you.
I don't have Reyna. Oh no, right, I'm gonna try again.
Such delicate. I dare you to find fault with that.
Maybe he needs to do some crafting. I know it's screwed up. Gonna load that. I'm gonna see what my three-part members who do have their weapons are actually like. And change you for you.
It seems my time has come.
And in the meantime, I'm gonna go and have a quick look here. This is an easy one to get through. So, I could do it in like one combo set of her basic attacks. I say basic because it's the one that has the least damage and only costs one AP to kick off. Oh, do I still have 20 dark matter? Wait, I want to try one thing. Before I head off. Cosmic stone. You little shit. Oh, imagine that with a bear skill. Okay. I have this way. I have to go to another problem, please. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you have any sleep. Look into that. Yeah, I just want to check out the boss and see where I'm sitting for damage on it. You're not giving me any meteorite or the exolithium? Really, game? And that would be a no! Oh shit. Wait, did I just only get a healing device from the metal scumbag? Oh, that with all the experience would have been nice. Another day. Oh, little shit. Definitely bumped up my damage output. It's very nice. I couldn't take that out in one round before. Oh, that's good. Yeah, this is very good. Cool. Perfect. Right. I'm gonna have to head off. I will not be on tomorrow. My days are a little bit switched around. I won't be on Friday, but I will be on Saturday. With... I don't know yet. It's not going to be this. We'll do something different. But I will save it. Oh, hold on. He is still... He's got his new things. Hold on. Before I save it. What to do? Divine Smiling Idol. Oh. I mean, I'll take one of them. Take it. can buy those. Right.
Thanks for dropping by.
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
Get my save sorted. And as me. Thank you, everyone, for watching. It is always appreciated. As I said before, I will not be on tomorrow, but I will be back on Saturday for a change. In the evening only. And then my time's a little bit screwed because of Christmas. But I'll think of something I want to play on Saturday. Yes, thank you. I very much appreciate it. I hope you're all doing well, and I'll meet you soon. So thank you all, and good night.